Hey, Weasel in the Wild here. Today, I'm going to head down to the farm, do a little shooting. I've got to correct some issues with my form for archery. I've actually filmed myself earlier today and noticed that I'm pooching my hip out a little bit and I need to square that away. So let's get on the way. Not too far. So I get to where I'm going to set my range target, and who do I find but the famous Bear's Butt.
Bear's Butt.
Say hi to Weasel in the Wild crowd.
Hey, Weasel in the Wild, how are you doing?
Here's what's interesting. What is going on over here? Let's take a look.
Well, I'm trying to figure out what this stuff is called gap shooting.
Gap shooting.
Gap shooting. So I'm going to be shooting from 5 yards, 10 yards, 15 yards, 20, maybe 25 yards out. Each time I'm shooting, I put the point of the arrow from my view right on this black spot. And I fire away. This arrow was at 5 yards, this one was at 10. I'm just shooting this line here. But I'm always aiming right there. Okay. And I'll keep aiming until the arrows, theoretically, the arrows are going to climb, and then at some point they're going to start coming back down. I'm graphing it here. Here's where I'm standing. At 5 yards, I was 8 inches high. At 10 yards, I was 13 and a half inches high. I'm going to now go to 15 yards and see if it's high, low, or whatever. But the arrow's going to fly in an arc. At some point, come down.
Right. Let's get to shooting.
Yeah.
Okay, so I said I'm coming down here today to fix some issues with my form. That's what I'm going to do. I'm going to set up at 40 yards. That way I can safely shoot 6 arrows at a time at the same dot and not Robin Hood any. You're not likely to Robin Hood any. That's what we're going to be doing. And we'll see if I can fix this pooch issue that I've got going on. Okay, we've got the range set up. I've got the target set at 40 yards. What I'm going to do now is I'm going to set up a tripod, put my iPhone on it, and I'm going to film myself shooting. And we'll see how my score improves. So, here we go. Okay, score round one. I've shot 2 rounds with 6 arrows. I shot a total of 50 points out of 60 points possible. So now I'm gonna work on fixing my form so that maybe I can shoot a 59. That'd be cool. First of all, we can have a beer, it's a private range. No insurance issues, so it's okay.
Thanks.
My form issue, I've discovered all I had to do was move my feet in. I've also got an issue with my elbow being really high in the air. I've been able to bring that down a little bit and my groups are really tight. Now, Dad is working with a recurve and he's trying his best to be the best recurve shooter he could possibly be. There's a lot of science in archery, and bearsbutt.com is where you need to read about all of the science. But he's worked out the front of center of every arrow that he has. Now, front of center means there's a balance point on this arrow. This one's 8. No. Well, it's somewhere in here. Okay? Now, you'll notice that my finger is definitely front of center of this arrow. That's a good thing.
Center could be about right here.
Center's probably about right there. And the center of balance on this arrow is in front of that. That's front of center. FOC. So this arrow is FOC'd, or fought, as you might say. Okay.
Anybody now, can see that.
Anybody can see that. Now, we noticed something with Dad's form. Reviewing my video, we noticed something with his form, and that is he's plucking the string. He's pulling back, and he's at full draw, and everything's good, and he's supposed to go like this. Straight off around his head. Instead, he's doing this. And his elbow's dropping, and it's causing his arrows to go up and down and all over the dang place. We've decided that his arrows are flocked and he's a plucker.
I'm a plucker.
Okay, we're going to go fix the plucking. Because we can't have a bunch of plucking archers around here.
Not with flocked arrows.
Not with flocked arrows. Okay, so the second score is done, and the tally's in. I came up 3 points. 53 points and one more X. So 53 and two X's out of 60 versus 50 and one X. Let's go home.
Where we caught all the fish, and we drank all the beer. Beer.